My name is Mudita, and I am a family physician or primary care physician.
浙江大学医学院附属邵逸夫医院的穆迪塔医生来自美国。2023年11月，她与丈夫一同来到杭州。近日，记者前往邵逸夫医院采访了穆迪塔医生。他向记者回忆起刚到中国时的经历，首先提到的就是在他准备入职时，邵逸夫医院的工作人员给他留下的深刻印象。
I was totally surprised in the way they responded. They were so efficient. They were so kind. They were ready to, meet virtually and talk about the opportunity. And that just set the ball rolling. And throughout this process, I have only, been surprised with the kindness.
初入中国时，因为语言不通，穆迪塔在使用各类手机 APP 时，需要借助翻译软件来让他理解这些程序的操作。但在他熟悉了这些程序的操作之后，生活中的诸多事物变得非常便捷。
The first thing that I did was get Alipay and WeChat apps, the DD app, and so that was the first step. That was very helpful.So yes, it has been an interesting journey. I mean, the system is set in place where you just have to learn how to use it, and things become very, very, very convenient for you.
随着穆迪塔在中国生活的越来越如鱼得水，他在邵逸夫医院的工作也渐入佳境。中国医疗的高效运作和一体化服务也给穆迪塔留下了很深的印象。
With which this care is provided, a patient can be seen here in the outpatient clinic at Sir Ranjan Shah Hospital.Get the tests done, whether it be labs or a CT scan or an MRI, review the results with the doctor, get the medicine before they even leave for home. And this all is done in one location. This is just so impressive.
穆迪塔在邵逸夫医院看到了智能化和数字化给医疗领域带来的巨大变革，而远程医疗的快速发展则是他认为最值得关注的部分。
I want to spend a little bit more time talking about telehealth. And telehealth can open access. It can allow patients to meet with their doctors when they physically cannot go to the office, right? So let me give you a scenario. In a single day at work, I may be seeing an elderly patient who cannot leave home because of transportation issues.Or there can be a patient who lives in a remote area who again cannot come to the office because of transportation issues. So we meet virtually, we talk about what is going on. I can send an electronic prescription to the pharmacy and the pharmacy can deliver that medicine to the patient's home. So that is how this newer technology is helping us provide care.
作为一名国际医生，穆迪塔发现中西医有许多互通和互补的地方。他希望在未来有更多的机会，国际医生可以通过与本地医生紧密合作，将东西方医学的精髓融会贯通，为患者提供更加细致和全面的医疗服务。
So I hope that at some point of time, the international doctors and the local doctors can all work closely with each other.And then later on, no matter where they practice, whether in this country or outside of, outside of China, they are able to offer the combination of Western and Eastern medicine to their patients.